got it, but they seem to work okay. When you're cleaning magnets with a wire brush, make sure you wear a set of gloves, because nobody really likes getting stabbed in the hand. These ones I bought recently,